Let's try random. I cannot see a difference. It's very... not very colorful. I wonder if the colors... Let's do a run then. Let's see. Discrimination. It is. Indeed. Okay, let's explain how fighting works. Unfortunately, Monty is not at the place, so he cannot follow the instructions. That's why he's doing stupid stuff all the time. At least that would be an explanation for that. Do you know what a snowball is? No. There's never snow where I come from. Yeah, I understood. I try to be fast, but well. Trick, attack from behind, from the side. I'm not interested. Couldn't you just wait? Oh man, when is intro skip? Oh, a crit. Forgot to check my phone and I forgot to tweet. Thank you. Pretty cool that he's getting a judge in the other world. Because Mute decided everyone into their positions and the rules, I suppose. I can save 13 seconds. Really? Can I? It's just a 7th attempt. I think my split cannot really tell, because the splits are kind of awkward. I had a really bad run, about 2 hours long, and I had a pretty decent run with 1 hour and 15 minutes, and everything in between is just a mess. The splits are completely chaotic. I have to fix that. Okay, what do? We do not change the white monk into a warrior. We do not want that. Because the rising sun is better, it's a better weapon than the silver sword. Serious time. Oh, I forgot something. Here we are. I forgot to hide away the text. A little bit of sun out there. It's nice. The middle of the day. I'm streaming in the middle of the day, which is actually 7 p.m. But it's still nice weather out there. Even colder coffee. It doesn't get better. The more I wait, the colder it gets. Until it reaches the room temperature, I guess. I'm talking strange things. I'm talking about really strange things. Getting some tea. Nice hot tea. That's cool. Where am I? I always forget the name of this town. cannot remember the name. Cannot remember the name. Just cannot. Do I even buy a thorn bow? I don't know. Because it doesn't matter. Let's try to skip the thorn bow and instead buy battle boots and stuff. Let's try something. Let's try something. I get it. Engage means fight. Yes. He's always named Uyvur. Every time. He's got the same name. You could do area damage if you would be clever, Monty. But you are not. You are. Kind of. That's nice. Very quick. Quick kill. It's nice. Monty is trying to behave. Wow. What a fight. Did you see that? There's no way to get that fight faster. Wow. I cannot imagine about something that you could do to be faster in this fight. So only improvement on this split would be menuing and cursor movement. There's nothing you could do better. I got a crit. Well, yeah, actually you can get two crits. But well, Monty hit. Monty did area damage, which is very, very rare. And I got a crit. I got a sub 12 lizardman. That's amazing. That really is amazing. So the pressure not messing up the rest run. Out of this, I could get 111. Oh, I forgot to tell everybody about the goal. The goal is sub 115. The goal is sub 115. The goal is set. But well, my 115 is actually 114 something, because I was not paying attention, and I didn't end the run on Famfrit's death. A little bit of menuing in the shop is about to take place here, and equipping and stuff. That is bad. I don't want to buy the thornbow. I just don't want to. silly. That hoop picking will be slow because of my menuing now. Oh, he's named Chad. That's cool. I guess I have Chad in my... on my real cartridge save game that I play casually. Let's close your back. Okay, that's a good spot. 40% is... okay, she misses. Okay. That's fine. Oh, I waited, I wanted to attack. Dies anyway. So no pressure to... oh, I forgot to do boost. I will do it next time. I should have used boost instead. That was pretty useless. What an insane fight. That's awesome. Let's try this. Black Mage. Okay, that's a bad spot. Nope. Yeah, I'm not supposed to go this way. Can't you follow simple instructions? Now the fight is going to be kind of stupid. Someone has to be hit. Sorry. Okay, about to die. Dead. Not yet. Kill it. Yes, nice. No sacrifice. And she has boost. Maybe she can kill him. 21 damage. It's not bad. really not bad. That was a good fight. Now I have enough money for Thesis Hunt. Which is nice. So I can immediately go there. And hope for a good fight. Do we have knives forbidden? I'm not sure, I think it's not. I don't care. Could be nice or nice. I don't know. It's not nice. Apparently. Oh, can use a boost. That should be the spot where the white mage goes. Do not immobilize, please. He can immobilize, that's interesting. And he misses, that's nice. I completely forgot about that. Cannot reach the white mage because the white mage hasn't come down yet. Why am I doing this? I don't know. Maybe this guy is about to be healed. By the white mage. Come down. Nessara, come down. Just come down, behave and come down. That's nice. It's very nice, actually, because I can reach him with Mochi. He does quite a lot of damage. Can evade, do you know that? Okay, time to kill the white mage. Almost. You're close to killing him. No, you're not close to kill the white mage because... Only 9 damage. Nice crit, though. Okay, Chad. Chad, we need you. Chad, really need you. Come on. Nice. Cannot really move, but he should be able to reach that guy. And we should be able to kill him. Oh my god. Everyone is counting on you, Chad. Did you know that? So, 1 HP left, and he's about to heal both of them. That's not the best it can be, but 21 HP should be enough for Monty to just wipe out. Going for the Black Mage, a lot of damage, fortunately. So he's about to die now. I'm not sure if I... Yeah, nice. Try to get rid of this, guys. Can I... Can. Just wipe him out. Okay, that's good. Okay, we got rid of the White Mage, they got rid of my Black Mage, unfortunately. Should I go there? Maybe not, but I have to do something. Monty! What are you trying to achieve, Monty, by doing stuff like that? That's the one of the counter. Die. Okay, the fight is turning out to be really bad. Not dead. Still alive. Immobilize? Visible. My god. You can visible. And immobilize. Ah, they're so strong. Nice. Cannot reach the thief. So I'm taking down that guy instead. Trying to. He's going for Monty then, okay. And healing himself. That's okay. A little stupid, but it's a better precision. Kill them, yes. Good job. Nope. I have a kind of idea what to do with her. Bringing down this guy a little bit so the next hit should kill him. Still pretty slow. And goodbye, soldier. Kind of. Nope, you are going for this guy. Well, that's actually a pretty bad decision because the other guy is down there and I cannot reach him. Oh my god. I made a poor decision then, I suppose. Full health, I guess. Every HP loss can be hurtful on this guy. Two more hits. Go for the archer, that's okay. Cannot reach. Can reach. Heavy aim. And almost done. Almost done here. Over 80%, that should hit. Monty, nice. Thank you. Okay, I saved a little bit of time here. Yay, Toti! Hi, Famfrit learning! It is, indeed. Well, somewhere there, maybe. Should have been next to Sprung somehow. I don't know. I had a nice stream with Noishiro yesterday. He was in my stream. And I don't want to hear rumors. And we talked a little bit about you got distracted by Dark Souls. I understand that. It's good for me that I don't have the money to buy a new game like that. And I don't have a computer for playing that. My laptop. I guess my laptop won't work with Dark Souls 3. So yeah, on my fifth attempt of the Famfrit route, I got in 1 hour 15 minutes, which is pretty nice, I guess. So I'm trying to improve that. And I talked a little bit with Noishiro yesterday, and he tried to make up some optimizations of the route. Unfortunately, not very successful, because really, FTA is so much better. I think so. That's for sure. But I guess when it comes to sudden deaths that you take, FFTA is almost the same. You can die a lot in this game. I never imagined that. So many runs died on whatever. Cheetahs, Desert Peril, stuff. But not on Famfrit. I practice the Famfrit fight a lot and I kind of have an idea how to do that. But the other missions are kind of painful sometimes. Oh my god. He's turning around. Okay, Shara, next turn you can... Yes, he posted notes. I was asking him on Twitter for... maybe some notes or something, some information about the route, so that I can jump on the train and learn that. And yeah, he did. And I took his notes, I watched some runs, and I tried to... Oh. That was not really helpful. I tried to figure out the route, and try to make some optimizations here and there, and well, not very successfully, but... So yeah, it's basically still learning for me. I have to be very careful about the menuing and stuff. It's pretty hard to do sometimes. Nice, I can reach the fighter. No, you have to attack yourself. Why would you? The best route is just to do the battle stance. But not just taking a save file inside of the battle. You have to do it before the battle begins, I guess, so that you can reset the random seed for every battle, because it turns out completely new every time. Of course, that misses, of course. Pretty sure. So yeah, that's actually what I'm trying to do right now. Practicing the battles. And the run. That was a nice shot. Okay, sure. Black Mage or Monk? What do you do? You do something else instead, okay. Whatever. Going for the Black Mage. He is. Of course he is. Oh my god, I lost the Black Mage. And I gave my... No. Machi has the gauntlets. Am I remembering correctly? Yes. I think so. Shara's about to die here. Oh no, she has... I want to take that guy down here. Okay. Going for her, okay. She has block arrows, but that doesn't help. I guess I should have moved away for making some place, making some room for Monty's magic. Maybe not. Let's see how this turns out. She has reflex, she can do nothing. That's nice. Okay, it's his turn, that's good. It's actually pretty good because he has a chance to wipe out the fighter, and okay, at least. He's doing errand or Monty? No, Monty, okay. Huh. Oh my god, that hurt. So the archer is also going for Monty, I guess? No, he's not. What an idiot. He has air render and counter, that's very bad. But still, we have to do something against this guy. That hurts. That hurts a lot. Okay, my men are kind of down. I have to do something. You gotta go. That's okay, man. Thanks for stopping by. Really nice. And thanks for the good luck. I guess I need it, as you can see. See ya next time. Should I heal? I'm not sure. Tough. I guess when I get a chance, I take a potion. Taking aim? That's bad. He's dead. Or maybe I revive him. Nope, better idea. Yeah, I'll do that. Yeah, that's nice, but it takes some time to do the animation. Okay, kill that guy, please. Nice, thank you. Okay, maybe that heal was useless. No, it was not. Marchie is about to die here. Oh my god, that was close. Thanks. Thanks a lot. So he has full health. That will take some time to kill him. I guess that's just a waste of time to attack him from face to face, but no, it's not. That saved a lot of time. Okay. Still not finished here. And I lost some time. But I survived. That's all that matters. Without the without reviving the soldier, the Black Mage, it would have taken more time to kill him. Just one more turn from Ritz. I'm not sure. It could have been done. Somehow, but well, doesn't matter. I have an Atmos Blade, which is completely useless. Something else I didn't see. Gather the next mission, buying some stuff, I guess. Oh, sad time. Getting dark in here. After this run, I turn on the lights. No! Stop telling me. Okay, desert peril. Oh. I made a mistake then. I'm doing mistakes all over the place. I wanted to do that. Exactly that. There's a trouble with lightning. I couldn't make it. Do not place Elude Sands on this place. It's not a good idea. It's not a good idea. This is going to be insane. I don't have aim legs. That's very bad. I forgot that. That way you would just be a good aim for the flan and line. It's not really helpful. Of course not. Okay, I burned my mouth with my teeth. That's really bad. Doing magic. He does. And he hits. Oh, I'm exposing my back. That's bad. I totally forgot about it. That was nice. But now, he will be hit. Oh, he's going for the archer. Why? What does he face? Why does she face? Oh, okay, it's okay. Good luck to you. He has counter. That's bad. Really bad. Why did that hit? Oh, that was really stupid. I have to try to somehow to kill the flan. 70%. That should be good. Oh my god. That's not very good. Exposing my back to the flan, he could be dead. But he's not. Dead. Stupid. Maybe reviving. Kill him, please. Do that for me. Thank you. One problem solved. Next problem comes closer. Instant death. Cannot do anything. Okay, he's fine. He's not going to die. But he's poisoned now. Okay, that's not good. Really not. Okay, I'm doing this. It's not really helpful with 30 HP, but... level up. Unfortunately, we are not healed when we level up. Going for the archer, that's fine. I can deal with it. Because I have the monk. I still have the monk. Soldier is about to die. Yes, he is. Oh. Pretty far away. Yes. Okay. Good. Whew. That's close. I cannot revive anybody. I have to buy some. Phoenix downs first. I can kill you. His turn, and he's about to wipe us out. I have to get lucky. I wanted to say I have to get lucky here, and I could. Okay. Maybe speed break could help. Not sure. Please hit. Yes. He's so strong. That could kill. That was close. Current pace 115 30. Okay. He's again. Oh my god, he's so quick. Cannot do anything. This fight is over. This fight is over. No, it's not. I can still win. What was that? Amazing. Ha! Gold. That was amazing. Stupid fight, but still, I survived. Sorry. To buy stuff. Okay, I killed the run. No, I didn't kill the run. Hey there, what are you doing here? In this kind of in-between dimension? That thing's really scary. Let's hope for a good fight. The right one is the one with roulette, I guess. He will do roulette, maybe? That's a roulette then, okay. Let's see. Last time he wiped out Monty instead. And instant kill. Very, very good. Very nice. That's super good. That is insane. That idiot killed himself. Oh, what is that? What is that all about? Cannot do anything. because missiles are prohibited in this fight. I want to face the other direction. That's super. I have to kill myself for that 9 damage. Useless. Area? Okay, that's okay. That's not the scariest move he has. Kill him. It's still very painful, but... Two more to go. I have to try. Not this, but that. I cannot do anything. I just wait. That was a waste of time. She can do something, she can heal. Just with a potion. Because... just to avoid that he dies from one attack. I have to try. Oh, that was nice. That was luck. Just a little bit of luck. Try something. 70% is really not bad. Nice. It's okay. Those level ups are just taking frames. Okay. He will do damage to the soldier? No, the archer. Damage is bad because that means you die. No, do not... Man, why do you do that? Do not take away my corpses from... Oh, I cannot reach her. See what you have done. I have to try this. 73 is okay. Nice. There's level ups here. So many level ups. Okay, one more eye to go. And he's doing roulette again. Oh my god. Take Famfrit. Take Famfrit. Take yourself. Stupid. Now he's away. No, I want him to come closer. I just go for Famfrit then. Because why not? I have one unit for Famfrit. And I cannot do anything, so I just revive my archer here. Gauntlets are a pretty good thing. But they are so up closely. What am I doing? I just want to play safe here. Come on, closer. Don't do roulette again. He's doing it again. Why? Why? No. He's killing Fem. But you cannot die. Yeah. Come closer. Yeah, come on here. Come here. Goodbye. Goodbye. Come here. That fight is insane. What are they thinking? They are. What do they think they are? I want that guy to be somewhere here. Famfrit is in a very bad spot because only two can attack him very well. Oh, take a counter. I can heal that. Okay, Monty should go to Famfrit. Ah, he's moving away. Not too far. Okay, that's okay. That's fine. Because we do not die from that one. It's getting really dark in here. Come closer. Nice, nice, that's good. That's okay. That's not okay, but she was kind of useless anyway, so. Okay, that counter could kill me. Nice. I'm about to heal. I guess the red one is gets another turn. Not you. You are also red, but I know. Gets another turn. 4 HP left. He's doing roulette again. My god. Three times. Yeah, I killed a black mage. You stupid thing. White monk. And he's turning around, of course. 40%, that doesn't hit. It hit, oh my god, that was good. Good job, man. Still a lot of HP. That counter could kill me. It does. That's bad. And it's his turn. Really bad. Okay, now I'm getting in trouble. Damage? No, okay, that's okay. That's okay. All my healers are dead. No, He cannot reach anybody, that's bad. Very good. Come on. Okay guys, prepare for a new PB, I guess. Two more hits. Oh, three hits. And Famfrit will get another turn, I suppose. That's good. That's it! That's it. 111. Nice. Whew. 111. Okay. I'm gonna turn out, kinda turn on the lights, so be right back.